Hi, welcome back to our next training session. I am Itendra Kumar Shah, pharmaceutical compliance consultant, cGMP trainer and auditor from NADH plus GXP compliance services. Today, Isha is with us. She want to know about pharmaceutical practices. Welcome, Isha.
Thank you, sir. Sir, can you please help me to understand about GMP?
GMP means good manufacturing practices. There are some set of rules that we have to follow while manufacturing of the pharmaceutical.
Why we need to follow GMP while working in pharma only and not in another sector?
Basically, medicines are different from other manufactured products. In other products, we can check quality before we buy. If other products found faulty, they can be returned. For example, clothes, gift items, crockery items, etc. But medicines are different. Medicines are normally taken by the patients who are already with the low immunity. People have a little chance to detect if anything is wrong. If something goes wrong in the medicine, it can be very dangerous. People are taking medicines rely mostly on trust. So the patient trusts the doctor who prescribes it, and the doctor trusts pharmaceutical company who manufactures it.
Thank you so much, sir, for your kind explanation. Sir, many people speak about good manufacturing practices and also best manufacturing practices. What is the exact difference between these two terms?
Okay, I understood your question. Let me explain you in detail. You refer any GMP guide. It states about good manufacturing practices or current good manufacturing practices. You will never find best manufacturing practices because the GMP or cGMP regulations are basic minimum regulations we need to follow. There is a very clear cut and black and white message behind this. Either you will be under compliance if you follow, or you will be under non-compliance if not follow them. But when we use the word best, it indicates the comparison. For example, when someone is doing benchmarking or evaluating multiple manufacturing sites, such terminologies are being used.
Thank you so much, sir, for your kind explanation. Sir, can you please train me on different aspects of GMP?
Yes, sure. If I got good response from pharmaceutical professionals like you, I will definitely prepare training modules on different GMP aspects. You can subscribe this YouTube channel and hit the notification icon so that you will get all notifications of new learning videos and learning sessions. You can share this video with your colleagues so that they also can get benefit from this video. Thank you so much for your kind interest in learning and ensure all time compliance.